Tell us about it, Jen.
Indeed, it was a fabulous day. I've got that wind-blown hair, had the top down driving into work. It was incredible. And the nice thing about it is it's going to continue at least for tonight and into tomorrow. Nice and mild conditions. We are going to have a few clouds overnight. That's going to insulate us, keep the temperature slightly on the warm side, and a sweetheart of a day for Valentine's. We will see a few more clouds in our midst, but temperature's still not bad. All of that goes out the window by the time we get to the middle part of the week, however. Midweek changes include chilly temperatures, winds, and, yes, quite possibly some rain. I'll tell you all about it coming up with your 7-day planner, and that's just moments away.
All right, thanks a lot, Jennifer. We have some new information.